Alrighty, Ethan back again with the Spyro Trilogy, playing with the Maleficent mod. Almost done, I only got a little bit more to go. A couple of speedways and a couple of Sparks' levels. Hopefully I can get them done tonight and then I can move on to something else. For a short time, or sometime, whatever. So, now if only I can remember where the speedway is in this level. Oh, well, here's Sparks' level, so we can go do Sparks' level with Diablo. And, I'll be one step closer. Dang it. Level is apparently all starfish and other types of fish. Thank you. I'll cry. Dang it. Well, crud. Try this again. Up here. Alrighty. So now we'll go this way, right? Go. Oh. Ah, god dang it. Ah! I was trying to get the stupid butterfly. I didn't get to finish the level. I didn't get all the gems. Oh, that sucks, because that means I'm probably going to have to go all the way through it. Dang it. All the way through it, all over again. On, shall we? supplies. Oh, there's one. That time I got all of it. I'm really close to getting having everything. So 149, 15,000 gems and 149 eggs. No! 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 Bad. No. No, it's not there either. It's down there. Charmed Ridge. There it is, Honey Speedway. Let's do the time attack first. Fly through those rings and then fly through these honeycombs. After that, there's those bees. And I just saw where Hunter is. And just like that, on the very first try, I got all of it. Dang. Dang, dang, dang. That was awesome. So that would be 143. Race the bumblebees. Thank you. I missed the ring. Dang it. Try this again. I figured it was too good to be true. Be able to one-shot all of them. Yeah, get out of my way. Alrighty, let's see here. Third. Yeah, get out of my way. So that means this one's first. I need to catch up to him. The end of this lap. First. Now I just gotta maintain my lead. Because I can. And bam! The second time, that time. Okay. So now I still need to do Hunter's task. And then I'll be done with this one and I can move on to the next one. So to find Hunter, that's very, very simple. Oh, I'm supposed to jump on. Aha! One shot at that one, too. Doing pretty good this time around. Dang. Okay. Yesterday I was getting so super PO'd because I was trying and not succeeding and it was making me angry. So now the next four is in Midnight Mountain. One for completing the Dragonflies task or level, and then one for Time Attack Speedway, then one for Hunter's task, and then one for racing. Apparently this one's in a factory. This one ends with a centipede. I remember that. You have to chase this thing around in circles until you finally catch up to it to get the stupid key that it's taken. Finally. So this one's got electronic bugs in it. Thank you. No. mine. Oh, well, I got all the gems. Now I just need to beat the centipede. Which I think that's what it is for this level, is the centipede. No butterflies, though. Dang. Fixing to die. There's one. Nope. Let's make sure. Okay, let's try further back. Try to be at full health. Chase that one thing around. So it looks like there's no more butterflies. Well, that kind of bites. Oh well, it happens. Hopefully I don't die and I can get the egg and should have kept moving. Almost got me on that one. Ah, crud. Got him. Finally. Alrighty. That took some time. Let's see, how much time do we got here? Since I'm only gonna be on tonight an hour. Looks like I still got 20 minutes. Okay. Harbor Speedway. Here we come. So I get 400 here. That'll give me 15 grand. And then another 3 more eggs, which will give me 149. So it looks like we got these birds, then we got lobsters here, and then what else? Maybe these arches? Yep, arches. I'll probably have to race the birds. Yeah, we got the fish down there. No! Got really close to the water there. I was so close on that one. Hey, my streak's running out. Hopefully not. Just go the same way. Arches. And after this will be lobsters. There's 3 of them? Oh, missed that one. Okay, so there's a bunch of these actually. A bunch of these stars all over the place. cow, that one took me up high. Ah! God dang it! God dang it. No! Good! That's BS. Oh, God dang it! Thank you. Oh, I missed that one. Come on. Holy cow. I am gonna try for that. I'm not gonna try for that one either. Cause all I need is last ring and bam. Okay, now I just need to find Hunter, and then I keep wanting to call him Cheetor from Beast Wars, or yeah, Beast Wars, but not Cheetor. Anyways, all I gotta do is find Hunter. Where are you, Hunter? Is he in the lighthouse? One of the lighthouses? I think he is. No? Just the lighthouse? I don't know where Hunter is. That's strange. Huh. There he is. How dare you, Hunter? Okay, so this is the last thing that I need to do. Apparently, I gotta follow him through these rings before they disappear. Actually, I don't know if they disappear or not, but... No! That one took a hard twist. That was BS. Ah, crud. Try this again. Third time's the charm, right? No, what the heck? God dang it! Apparently, third time's not the charm. Ah, that was a stupid trick. Ah! God dang it. I got that one! Why the... Oh my freaking god. It made the whole ding sound or whatever that it makes whenever I go through one of them. Why the heck did it... Didn't make any sense. Drive right. Ha! I did it anyways. You suck. Okay. So, my hour's almost up. And I've completed everything except for... Now to get... Super bonus room. Shut up, y'all. The super bonus room. Or super bonus round. Thank you. hey, you finally made it, Maleficent. Hunter was a little worried about you when you went off to fight the sorceress, but I always knew you'd beat her. Okay. Gotcha. Dang. Apparently there's extra treasure. God. Got him. That was a lot. God damn. No! Die! Alrighty. What? Got him. $17,000. There's that room that says $16,000. 1,000. Now I just gotta figure out how to get out. What? I would have
Aw. What? What the heck? Why does that keep glitching like that? That's stupid. What? God dang it. Okay. What? This isn't supposed to be about trying. Freaking hate the end of the game. It's not supposed to be about whether or not you can complete activities. It should be about whether or about the end of the game. God dang it, this is stupid. This is dumb. Nope. Definitely not. Oh well. Anyways, that's the end of the game. I'll probably be playing something else over the next few days. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. Hit the subscribe button. And as always, ding that bell icon to get notified every single time we come out with another video. Also, check out the description if you want to go and read Cindy's books or even go on Audible. The first book is on Audible and Amazon on ebook and paperback, as well as the second book is on ebook and paperback. Also, check out the description if you want to check out my other channel, The Anime Unboxing Club. Check out the description if you want to check out, or if you want to help out the channels, plural, by going to Patreon or even to buy my merch. Also, check out the description if you want to check out any of my social media accounts, Facebook, Instagram, X, Twitch, and TikTok. They're all down there. Laters. There's the fairy, though. You want to see the fairy? This is one of the mods that I have. I think it's going to be like the main mod for adult-only content.